Now that's an interesting sighting. I don't remember the last time I saw a Ford Econoline that was like 20 years old or older like this. We had a cherry picker. Yeah, tack it up, baby. Son of a bitch is still at work, man. That's what I'm talking about. God bless you guys. God bless you guys for keeping these old vehicles going. Never mind this clash for clunkers bullshit from Obama or other politicians for that matter. What a crock of shit. High technology.